says England's first series win away from home in more than 3 years proves his cricketers are capable of something special.
It's about a collective group effort of young guys who are improving all the time, playing test cricket with a few older ones kind of as well. So I think it's a hell of a lot still to come for this side, and if we keep doing the right things, we should be able to do some special things.
Their 7-wicket victory over South Africa in Johannesburg gives them a 2-0 lead with a match to go. Claudio Ranieri's Leicester City drew 1-1 at Aston Villa. They still go top of the Premier League. A rare agreement between two rival managers at Stamford Bridge. Roberto Martinez thought John Terry's 98th minute equaliser was offside, so did Gus Hiddink.
To be honest, it was an offside because Oscar touched the ball and John, although he did it technically perfect,